If God had designed a world, then why is there so much suffering? Suffering is an integral part of the purpose for which a world has been designed. Consider an object, say for example, a cell phone. When we evaluate the design of any object, we need to keep its purpose foremost in mind. Otherwise, even the best design can be easily faulted. For example, if you use a cell phone's message typing keypad for typing a book, we will naturally feel justified in criticizing the cell phone's design and the designer. But a well-informed person will remind us that the cell phone's design should be evaluated keeping in mind its primary purpose, which is to serve as a portable audio-visual communication device. Similarly, spiritually well-informed individuals remind us that the world's design should be evaluated keeping in mind its primary purpose. Most of us assume that this world's purpose is to facilitate our comfortable and enjoyable living, and this often unspoken assumption makes us feel justified in criticizing its design and the designer. But could it be that this assumption is erroneous, that the world has some other purpose? How can we know that purpose? From God, who is the designer of this world. Therefore, for knowing the purpose of this world, logically we should turn to the designer's words, the God-given scriptures like the Bhagavad Gita. These scriptures inform us that this world is meant primarily to serve as a transitional, curative place, something like a hospital. Everything within a hospital, from the high-tech MRI scanning devices to the spiceless meals, is well designed, yet sufferings are also innately unavoidably present in the hospital. The sufferings in a hospital are not because of the doctor, but in spite of the doctor. The sufferings are caused by the patient's sickness, which is a result of their past imprudent lifestyle choices. Similarly, the Vedic scriptures explain that the sufferings in this world are not because of God, but in spite of God. These sufferings are caused by our own spiritual sickness, which is a result of our own imprudent lifestyle choices of wanting to enjoy separate from God. When the patients start cooperating with the doctor by accepting the prescribed treatment, then they experience the benefit of improved health and then realize that the hospital is truly well designed. Similarly, if we start cooperating with God by accepting the prescribed treatment of redirecting our love from matter to spirit by chanting the holy names, then we will experience for ourselves the benefit of improved spiritual health accompanied by mental peace and inner fulfillment. Then we realize that the world is truly well designed.